This is so typical of the pups. They're always chewing on branches. Something the adults seldom do. Another thing that pups do and adults don't is they eat insects and millipedes. I've often wondered why the adults don't. It was the same in the previous pack too. Hey guys, they're going, let's get him. Why the zebra even run away, I don't know. Because they're fully aware that the dogs aren't any threat to them. Maybe they just enjoy the game too.